Crystal Cove has the crane lift around the back corner there.
All the way inside.
Yeah. Okay. All right, where's the most of the water's in here? Under here.
So, I think most of the water's been pumped out.
Okay.
The flooding has stopped, but here's where I got stuffed into the hole with the rudder post.
Let's see. All right.
Live and learn.
Yep. Okay.
Well, I'll try to reach me, pal.
That seems like it's doing the trick there.
Say that again, Kevin.
No, I'm going to get a hold of Nate for you, see. The diver.
Yeah. Dive? Yeah, I do. Oh. Yeah.
Can you retrieve my rudder?
Yeah, it's right under here.
This moment,
yeah, right. Well,
whenever, but.
Yeah, we can get somebody down there and get it. Yep.
Is that the
best? Alright. So they're going to haul you right now?
He said the guys be there at 1 o'clock.
Oh, 1 o'clock. What time is it right now?
12 maybe.
Okay. Yeah, we'll... Yeah. Well, I heard you call for the radio, and I heard you say you need a pump, and that's like a buzzword.
Well, at that moment, I thought I needed
a pump. Oh, yeah. When you hear someone say they need a pump, it's like, alright. So we just got right underway, so. All right, well, I'm gonna keep.
Before I realized I could plug it, it was just gushing.
Oh yeah, oh no, for sure. That's actually, I'm gonna leave this on here.
Okay.
And where are your batteries?
They're underneath, well underneath here.
Okay.
And they're up high.
I'll get a jump pack then. If we need to turn this on, we'll use a jump pack. But, all right, so I'm gonna leave that right there.
Are you being brought back to the landing or to Crystal Cove?
Crystal Cove, okay.
Yeah. All right, I just want to make a note of.
I will keep an eye on this while we're going. And make
oh, yeah, for sure. Yep.
I'm also going to the north side.
On your bow, and I'm going to back you in bow to bow. got a bow line up here. I can walk right across my boat to them.
What's that?
too short?